boss fed up.
Hugging the boss. Wow, guys. Rob.
Oh, don't let that get it.
It did.
Okay.
Yeah, it didn't hit. I've only got 3 hit.
Taunting.
Taunting back.
Taunting.
Which one, green or green?
Dude, chip down the mana void.
We're gonna need help. Let's see if we're not. Yeah.
Help out on the green, guys.
They get back on that mana void.
Rings get back on the mana void.
Spread. No, I do not.
That.
Careful not to kill the mana void.
Kill the void, kill it.
I'll taunt when you're a 2. Taunting.
Did you have yellow?
Yeah. The yellow.
And I blew it again, just keep the smell of water down.
Perfectly green.
I'm dead.
Fair enough.
Taunting.
That's down, still low.
Taunting.
Yellow back.
Pick up a gun. And hero,
help.
I assume.
Help.
Yes.
The only problem with not chipping that void down is if we get a blue after this double black phase.
Thank you, guys.
Taunting.
Hello.
Taunting back.
King Queen, we need to move as a group. Another black red yellow combo.
Get on the green. Kill it.
Focus green. Nice, nice.
Help.
Don't take that camp. Used my rallying cry. Daunting.
You're black.
Leave mana void.
Everybody moves as a group. What's the mana void on?
10-ish.
Purple, blue, yellow. Focus go.
Kill off your adds.
Careful with AoE so you don't hit the void. I am dead.
I am dead.
Green.
Leave the void.
No.
Oh, is he? Yeah, we said about 5% or so. No,
can we red, yellow, black? Stop chatting.
Rotate our shield walls for this one, I suppose.
You need help?
Use my shield wall already.
Oh, it's done.
New cloth.
I don't know what cooldowns we've got left, I assume.
Burn all cooldowns, Garza.
Yes, this is the last after two.
Taunting.
Launching.
Personal cooldowns, pop your health stones if you have them.
Boss, no more AoE.
Stay on the boss.
Just nuke it down. Ignore that.
Should go down.
Yeah.
Hey!
Nice.
We are the chosen ones. We sacrifice our blood. We kill for honor. We are the holy ones, our armor stained with blood. We kill the dragon. In glory we return, our destination's end. We slay the dragon. No more living in fear, it's time to raise our king.